This is Chowking. And this is Michelle here. And this is Roberto's. See? We are going there. You see that? Ay, naman ko sa soft drinks. Medyo gala. Agaplog-plog ako niya, no? Medyo gaya. Oh. Let's decide on it later. Hindi mo lang kaon lang, mamahal. Okay, no? And where are you? Roberto's famous burger and Siopao, right? So we're gonna try that. Oh yeah, oh wow, yeah, that's right. We are at Roberto's and we're gonna try the Siopao. Yes, we got our Siopao. We got a Siopao here. Alright, and then are you ready? Try. Eat now.
What?
Eat now. See? See what you have? I'm still waiting for my drink.
And it's your drink.
Oh, this is my drink now. Oh, okay. Okay. Verdict.
I'm the paper.
You did. That's your fault. How could you? Yeah. You can have a donation thing or GoFundMe for the church in San Jose.
Okay.
So what's the verdict? Very good. Now. Good. 1 out of 10. Sorry, 1 to 10.
Nine.
Wow, that's very good. Cool. Okay. I'm gonna eat now. Good. Try that. Good drink. And what is that drink?
A mango shake.
Ooh, this is mine. This is really good. Very good burger. So Hindai, you said you changed your mind about the rating for the Siopao. What is it now?
A 10.
I agree. It was really good.
Well, it's only because inside it's not just like meat. They have the eggs in it.
Yeah. And we have the same Siopao, so. Awesome.
Ada kami tidak ingin pokok dua kasih kau, keren juga. Michelle, yes.
Yes, I don't like it.
Hola, señora. I look up to you. Señora.
Who's this guy? Whoever is this guy? Graciano, of course. Graciano Lopez Haina. He's from Haro, Iloilo City. Okay. Got a place of worship here. Playground. It's not well kept. La Candelaria. Oh yeah, because it's that Haro Cathedral is La Candelaria.
That's right.
It's Lady of Candles.
All right.
We are here sitting because we are tired. Not
just really tired. It's just like... That magnificent thing. That old building.
Because people don't respect you.
Okay.
This is the Haro Cathedral. Where are you going, Michelle?
Here.
Nice answer. Here. By the grace of God, His Holiness Pope John Paul II, his pastoral journey to the Philippines, made a visit to Iloilo on the 20th day of February 1981. Lots of steps. Please don't light your candles here. Thank you. Thank you and God bless. Oh wow. Oh, can you light a candle here? You don't have a candle. Ah, so magnificent. This is the Spanish era church in the Philippines, and this is the outside. Look at that. So very pretty, but I wish they could make some more improvements on the Haro Plaza.